story, it's really, really true. It's not for the faint-hearted, it's worse than the dreaded flu. Oh, my dog drooled on my pillow. I woke up in a swamp. It was warm and gooey, I could've used a mop. See, she started our way down by my feet. My pillow was my own when we first went to sleep. But then something happened. She took some liberties. She crept up to my pillow and she lay down with me. I got the dog eat, human blues. She might be faster, but I'm still the master. The dog eat, human blues. What am I gonna do? I'm the alpha, she's the beta. I'm the human, she's the pet. Somebody tell her, 'cause she's not listening. That's why I've got me the doggone dog-eat human blues. You know what I mean? I got another story, and this one's also true. I got a call from Grandma, and she was really blue. You see, she took her false teeth out, then she had herself a rest. When she woke up later, her patience was put to the test.
Why, you ask?
Well, the teeth were gone. It was such a surprise. But what she saw next made her laugh and cry. There was her dog chewing on her teeth. Looked like he was smiling, he was happy as could be. Wouldn't you be? And she threw up her hands in the air and cried, just not fair.
And you know what I said to her? I said, Grandma, we got
dog eat human blues. They might be faster, but we're still the master. Dog eat human blues. What are we gonna do? We're the alphas, they're the betas. We're the humans,
and they're just the pets.
Somebody tell them when they're not listening. That's why we've got us the doggone dog and human blues. You know what I said? And that's why we've got ourselves the doggone dog eat human.
Sure, take my lines, you've taken everything else.